Welcome back. So sorry, I didn't brush my hair. I was just too lazy to. So I'm gonna be doing that. I'm doing like a puzzle. I'm doing like a cartoon puzzle. Like Pixar. This is the one I'm doing. So that's my guiding things. Oh, these are old pajamas, by the way. And this probably will take a while, so I'm gonna put on a time lapse. Edges. Now we have to fold it inside. So I'm gonna do it in one minute. And then, yeah. So I'm gonna start with inside out, my favorite one. What is your favorite Pixar movie? If you don't like Disney, don't answer and don't watch. Inside Out and Monsters, Inc. are my favorite Pixar movies. Wait, I think there's more Pixar movies, but these are like popular. Inside Out or Monsters, Inc. Those are my favorite. So, I'm just gonna randomly find Dory too. Finding Dory is really good. I don't think it's probably up there. I don't know. Okay. Here's another piece to Inside Out. Inside Out, one of my favorites, and Monsters, Inc. That's one of my favorites too. You can't see on the board. And honestly, Mike Wazowski, but Mike Wazowski is too short, like me. And Finding Nemo is my favorite too. That's my grandma playing Candy Crush. Stop the video, guys. This is my cousin's puzzle, and I was really bored, so I just decided to do it. Banana. Okay, well now Wally's like really short. Like, I haven't watched the movie actually for some reason, even though I'm like a big huge. So Wally is on here. It is right there. It's really small. So yeah. It's okay, here's Wally. Hi Wally. It's right. Okay. is half of Wally and half Cars. I think that's all of Wally actually. So I have to do the, so I think I watch like half of Up because my mom gets really emotional watching it. Because like, yeah, I'm not gonna say if you haven't watched it. So I'm gonna be doing like the cane. I can't see. I'll show you after. Oh, that was easy. I found it really easy. Here is the cane I'm doing. That's the cane I was going to. Or is it like a walk? Oh my gosh. I love old people. Like, who else loves old people? Like, I love old people so much. Like, have you guys seen, like, old people alone? I hate that. Like, it makes me so sad. Like, one time, I went to a restaurant. I don't know what to do. And then I saw, like, a lady. She's probably, like, 60, 70. I felt so bad for her. Because, like, she was all alone eating. I really wanted to actually go up to her and eat with her. Parents and stuff to know who is with me. I don't want that. So I don't know. I don't really want to do that. It's just really nice. So, where is the piece? I'm done. Like, no, I'm not. There's one's name. This way? No. Oh, found it. Finally found. Okay. Okay, for some reason, to me, Violet from The Incredibles and Dash from The Incredibles look alike. Like, I have pieces of them. I'll show you. They kind of look alike with their face. Because of the mask. They look like raccoons. Where's your face? I just lost it. Okay. So here's half of her face. Or half of her face and half of his face. You see the resemblance? You see it? I don't know. I have hair on my mouth. Now we're gonna see Mike Wazowski now. Because I have to do Woody's shoe too. There's a snake in my boot. There's a snake in my boot. So I'm done Woody's and Buzzies. Now I have Buzz Lightyear. And now I have to do Mike Wazowski Sully. Sorry, that noise is my brother. That's the piece. Okay, now I'm done. That was easy. Now I have to do The Incredibles. I'm actually pretty good at this. And this took like 8 minutes. No, it didn't. For like the video. The last final piece. I'm gonna show you. And we are done. Okay, I need to stand on the chair because I'm too short and Mike helps me. So here's the whole puzzle. It is 60 pieces. I'm gonna do it again. No, I'm not. So, bye.